I'm not leaving.
I'm Zero, sir. The new lobby boy.
Zero, you say?
Yes, sir.
Well, I've never heard of you, never laid eyes on you. Who hired you?
Hotel Kinski, kitchen boy, 6 months. Hotel Berlitz, mop and broom boy, 3 months. Before that, I was a skillet scrubber.
Experience
in the
Zero.
What do you want?
Look. I'm terribly sorry, sir.
I blame myself. She tried to tell me she had a real mission. I didn't listen.
Take your hands off my lobby boy!
What's the problem?
This is outrageous. The young man works for me at the Grand Budapest Hotel in Naples, Dad.
Monsieur Gustave.
You're looking so well, darling. You really are. They've done a marvellous job. I don't know what sort of cream they've put on you down at the morgue, but I want some. Honestly, you look better than you have in years. You look like you're alive.
What the devil is going on?
This is Madame D's last will and testament. It consists of a general tontine drawn up before the event of her husband's death 46 years ago.
To my esteemed friend, who comforted me in my later years, a woman who thought that she would never be happy again, Monsieur Gustave H., painting on a boy with apple.
What?
I'm afraid that's me, darling.
He's a concierge! This man is an intruder in my home.
It's not yours yet, Dimitri. Only when probate is granted and the deed of entitlement is
given. You're not getting boy with apple, you goddamn little fruit.
Call the police! We're pressing charges. This criminal has plagued my family for nearly 20 years. He's a ruthless adventurer and a con artist who preys on mentally feeble, sick old ladies.
And he probably fucks them, too. If I learn you ever once laid a finger on my mother's body, living or dead, I swear to God I'll cut your throat.
You hear me?
Boy, you're not. It's priceless, understand?
Congratulations, Mr. Gustave.
You're gonna fight me for this intervention.
Is it very beautiful?
This is Van Heukel's exquisite portrayal of a beautiful boy on the cusp of manhood. Blonde, smooth skin, as white as black milk, of impeccable prominence. One of the last in private hands, and unquestionably the best. It's a masterpiece.
Oui, sir, vous pouvez emballer, sir.
Emballer? Oui, vous avez.
Write me tomorrow. Nutspan Station.